Check out these gears. So this is a 12-valve Cummins. First one off, big old crank gear down there. Then you get linked in with your oil pump, which is like 7 times the size of a Chevy oil pump. And then your cam gear. And then your injection.